Three common questions about graphic design. What does a graphic designer do? Are graphic designers expensive? What makes one designer better than another? Graphic designers use elements of type, color, shape, space, and texture to establish a brand and design logos. Using typography in different styles, hues of color, different shapes, and textures to design visual communications with consistency. Here are a few examples from our portfolio, some of which are called evergreen, meaning they don't expire and can be used year after year. Question number two, are graphic designers expensive? Common wage levels are interns, qualified, and advanced designers. Third question, what makes one designer better than another? Take a look at these different levels of experience. Knowing the differences can save you time and money. What are your needs, and can we offer you different options to solve them?